Okay, so right now there's $50 push-ups on the line to make a half-court shot in it with a granny form. So you're shooting like underhand, like kind of like this.
I wanna feel everything, every little thing. Let me put it on you. A little something, you want it, baby? We could even split it. All right, yo, let me cut that music right quick.
So, what's happening right now? Let me move this back. So, what's happening right now? I got a midterm exam. I don't know that I had a midterm last night, so I started studying last night. It's not like a crazy one either. It's worth 10%, which is a lot. But it's an easy midterm, I think. But it's all good. Wait a minute. Are you guys good though? Are you guys good? Because if you're not good, it's just not good. I hope you're good. Because I'm going to be good, and I hope you have a good day. And I hope you enjoy this video. Khalas, man. Stop talking to them. Talk way too much. You have an exam. You're worried about these people when you're having an exam? Stupid. Why don't I thump you in your chest, huh? One of the luxuries I have is just like, campus is like a 2-minute walk from my crib, so it's nice. So I just run up there. If I go extra late and I run up the trail, I get really hot and sweaty. That's good before practice, but not before class. And wish me luck, what the heck? I'm wearing the Kobe jersey. Trying to go for 81 today, you know? 81 out of nowhere. You have to eat something. I never eat anything before an exam or like thing. I drink water, but like I never eat as much as I should. So right now, I'm gonna eat. And then I'm gonna do my exam. I'm gonna let you guys go. Dog, you're not gonna say bismillah before you eat? Before you do the exam, fam? Come on, dog, relax, bro. I said it in my head. Who do you think you are, B? Huh? You want me to talk to you in my head? Oh, yeah. I remember that conversation that we had in my head, bro. All right, man. I'm sorry. You were saying you were eating at... Relax, yo. I don't remember having that conversation with you. Okay, don't be telling people that. Bismillah, yo. Khalas, I'm just messing around, too. Boom! What's good, guys? Exam done. We killed it. It was fun. Now we're in the gym shooting around, having fun. How'd the exam go, Wowie? Hey, EJ came into the exam looking like a Scrooge. His glasses makes him look so mad. Why are you so upset, EJ?
But yeah, that's what happened. I'm tired. I don't know why I'm sweating. I'm playing buckets. I was playing soccer earlier. I actually knocked the net down. I hope the girls that saw me on the soccer team when I fell down. It was pretty embarrassing, but like, it's my shot. Say no
more. Brick.
Hold the follow through. I hold the follow through with your girl too.
I got practice later on. I got a massage at 2:00.
I don't know why I'm sweating, yo. Holy shit.
Okay, so right now there's $50 push-ups on the line to make a half-court shot in it with a granny form. So you're shooting like underhand, like kind of like this.
Nah, B.
Riding with the boys and girls, and we're high.
Malik made the shot, but we have three chances,
or we got one chance each.
We got one chance each to make a shot. I'm trying to get this granny shot.
Oh, Leon. This guy EJ traded in the push-ups for some donuts.
Okay, look who it is. The Slumdog Millionaire, yo.
Jeez. You go to class this morning?
Yeah.
I got a massage later, but my legs are feeling nice now. I'm trying to get up.
Hey!
Whoa, chill out, man!
Trying to bump and grind on man's dog?
You don't even know I'm boxed already, fam. Still wearing my PJs.
What song is that? My name's Bryden and I take forever to get ready. Be-
He's always get so like, he gets so cussy once the vlog starts going, you know? But let me tell you guys what's up, man. You guys good? Good? Okay. Good.
You've done that intro before.
Yeah, I have, and I'm sticking to it because I like it. Because it's good, dog.
Like men?
Ah! All right. So right now, we heading outside.
First time in a month.
Oh! You come in?
You just disrespected a future Canadian Marine.
You're disrespecting a future U.S. Army soldier.
Some folks are born made to waste a plan. Ooh, they're red, white, and blue.
So right now, we are on our way downtown to do some shopping, some window shopping, some... I'm going to pick up a pair of shoes, maybe. I don't know. Who knows? But it's actually an adventure because Bryden is coming along. He's a North Shore kind of guy. Doesn't go downtown often.
Hey, I've been there.
When was the last time you went downtown?
I don't know. Not in a minute.
Not in a minute.
Aula.
Aula. This guy's a clown. I pretty much copied Bryden's swagger for today. I was like, bro, the man's wearing a jersey. So I was like, shit, I'm going to wear a jersey too.
It's not safe in my neighborhood.
Holy shit.
Done did him last week. Fucking took his head, fucking chopped it right off. Oh, wow.
Shawty on my phone, shawty on my phone. Shawty on my phone, shawty on my phone. Chillin' out, now she on my phone. I don't fuck with her, leave me alone. Shawty on my phone, shawty on my phone. Shawty on my phone, shawty on my phone. Chillin' out, now she on my phone. And I don't fuck with her, so leave alone. I'm spending all my time.
Give this video a thumbs up if you still take the bus.
And I don't give a fuck, I'm the best, yeah. All I do is party, ain't no rest, yeah. So I made some pretty bad decisions. But try to be on a single mission, yeah. And I'ma do me, no permission. She's on my fucking phone, I don't listen, yeah.
Yeah, I did it. Oh, no, I don't. But this is, now I'm going to show you guys one of the seven wonders of the world.
Pink walls.
Pink walls. This is where everyone in Vancouver comes to take really dope pictures. And look at this, a cute baby. That's so cute. That was cute. Holy. And then there's Bryden. Yes, darling, work the angles. Work them. Work them. Ooh, darling. Ooh, dab on it. Dab on it. Oh!
Daddy! Sorry, I didn't work it out for you. Daddy?
Yes,
Daddy.
I'm beautiful, gorgeous. Everyone's taking pictures going in. This is the spot in Vancouver, I guess. Everyone's just... The pink is nice, the yellow is nice, but it actually smells like urine, fam. It smells like hot piss.
You should see this place at 1 a.m. in the morning, you know? It just...
Bryden goes there and does shrooms.
It's a fucking livid night. Crazy.
It's livid. Holy. It's crazy. What just happened right now? You don't even know. What just happened? Look at this. Do you have six rings, dude? Huh? Come on, man. I got the six rings. Am I allowed to show you in the jersey? It's fine. There we go. Look at the plug. This is the plug. My man, Matt. From Toronto. I used to work at the Foot Locker here downtown Robson. And my man Matt has not only doubles but triples in shoes. And quadruples, sorry. But this is his last pair of six rings and he's giving them to me.
This is crazy, look at that. Holy.
Oh my goodness, I broke my wudu, yo. I have to go to the bathroom. These are just too clean.
I'm thinking about playing indies during the basketball season. Bryden is over there. But Matt,
thank you so much, yo. What was it like working with me here? The worst, come on bro, I was the best. Best employee in the league.
Okay, honestly.
The worst jokes.
The best jokes. I haven't.
The finest jokes. The greatest jokes. Only the finest from Hassan.
It's what I do, baby. Honestly, I still don't know how to fold a t-shirt. And I worked here for at least 2 years.
Couldn't find shoes either.
What are you talking about? I was the best.
Are you vlogging?
Yeah, I'm a vlogger.
Are you really?
Yeah. It's Hassan Phils. Why are you hiding? It's Hassan Phils.
I know you're vlogging.
Yeah, I'm a vlogger. Woo! I just had some McDonald's straight to the dome. I don't eat as good as I should, but I feel nice after I eat McDonald's. That's calories, that's burns, that's protein. That's carbs. That's junk. Don't eat it unless you're getting a McGangbang. Two McDoubles and two junior chickens. Upsize the fries. Maybe an apple pie. Bryden likes to mix his root beer with strawberry Fanta, or like, and he says it tastes like cream soda. You guys should try it out. You guys should try it out and tell me what you think. Cause I tried it and it tastes pretty good. So right now Bryden is trying to get his phone fixed. We're at the Apple store. His microphone doesn't work on his phone, so that's what we're waiting on to get fixed. Bryden, he's actually so socially awkward, and I love leaving him by himself and just people watching. I love to people watch and watch him. He's so weird. You guys saw the wink he did? I can't wink, I'm not good at it. Bryden got a new phone, that's crazy. Just because the mic was broken. So what's happening now? I'm getting a new camera today. It's pretty exciting. Oh, wow. Expensive, but that's what we have sponsors for. So I want to shout out to everyone that sponsored me for the GoFundMe. And all the times I was trapping in the kitchen.
So that will be a total with tax and everything.
Oh, awesome. Thank you. Don't look at the total. This is actually such a relief. Like, I've been wanting to get a camera for so long. The camera that I've been using right now was gifted to me by Adil. Adil, thank you so much. But we've leveled up. Thank you so much.
Oh, okay, perfect.
And to my mom, don't tell my mom that I bought a new camera. She's gonna be like, "Ish fi bak malay? Ma andak aid fulus, madawakh."
It's a dealing
product. Oh, thank you so much.
Thank you.
I have the receipt, yeah. I'm feeling nice. Hassan Phils, if you wanna check it out.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, take care. He's not gonna remember that. It's gonna be like, who's this fake Jamaican Arab? Woo! Okay, so we're back home right now. And they switched up the crib when we left. Look, we got a couch now in the living room. You see that? Bryden, you see that?
Oh my God.
Let's see what it feels like.
Mixed with a little bit of Persian.
It's kind of stiff. Just
like my dick.
You just gotta break it in a little
like
bit.
Like my dick. Put your knees into it. Underneath the palm trees, you can leave your worries. Listen to the birds. You say you wanna get so high. Breathe me in like air tonight. Listen to the birds.